It's the hopelessness, and I think that is the part of hell that a person in depression really tastes. The hopelessness, the hopelessness, the terror.